like I said before, Bradley and Dell, they've earned that five-star status. And anyone, you know, beyond that has to, you know, have a bit of humility. It's just normal. So, you know, what we say and what we think, and, you know, it's all based off of history.
There will be a fight with a lot of contenders.
I mean, anything can happen. And the race itself is more difficult than any one contender. You know, we're not battling each other so much one-to-one. I mean, at times you are, but really you have to battle the race, the elements, and all the factors that are involved in racing across France for 3 weeks.
Will you try to put two five-star favorites under pressure, or will you just ride your own?
I think the race will put them under pressure. That's what I'm trying to say. You know, it's hard for one person to put someone else under pressure. I mean, of course, if we come down to the last few kilometers of mountaintop conditions, down to two or three riders, that's a different story. It's a matter of